If you are just seeing my face for the first time, you are highly welcome. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell beside it so that whenever I upload a video, you'll be able to see it. I love you guys so much. Thank you for your support and everything. I love you. So guys, in today's video, I want to use this opportunity to ship in some advice. Some advice to those women, those married women who still go out there to fight their husband's side chick. What do you think you are doing to yourself? What do you think you are doing to the future of your children, to your entire family? Are you helping matters? Are you helping yourself? Are you helping your children? Why don't you save that energy? Why don't you save it? Save that energy that you're wasting on the street to fight for someone, for one he-goat, for one mad dog. Eh? Why don't you save that energy for yourself? Save that energy for your children. Save that energy to better your life. Save that energy to plan the future of your children. Do not waste it, please. Save it. You go out the streets, around the streets, every corner of your street, you fight for side chick. Why are you fighting her? Why? What wrong did she do to you? Leaving the he-goat that you called husband that you're supposed to face. You are there fighting. Leave my husband for me. Leave my husband for me. Didn't your husband know that you were there before going for that side chick? He know. He married you. He wedded you. He brought you to his house. You gave him children by the grace of God. And now, all he can think of is going out there to cheat or to have an affair with other women that maybe he think they are good enough for him. Yes, he's now seeing the wrong side of you, but when he married you, he didn't see it. When he wanted to marry you, he did not see it. Now that you have fulfilled your own portion, as in your own side, yes, in the marriage, he's now seeing that your breast has fallen, your stomach look at stretch marks everywhere, this, that, you are fat, my dear, and all you can think of is going out there to fight for him. A man who will not find his wife worthy after giving children, who will not see her breast, that fallen breast, that stretch mark tummy, that stretch mark tummy, and will not appreciate it, that man is not worth fighting for. That man is not a man. Yes. After all the suffering in labor room, after the suffering throughout the 9 months journey, he now sees you as, which word? What am I going to use? He now sees you as rag instead of valuing the work that God used you to do for him. And you stood up, wear your skirt, your trousers, your knicker, your shirt or your top, you go out there to fight. I will save that energy for my children, save it for myself, save it to better my life. Yes, that man doesn't want it. he doesn't want fighting for. You now turn yourself a fighter because of someone. You now turn yourself, make yourself a fighter. Out there, people know you. You fight every day, every hour, every seconds. Because of one man. My dear, save your energy. If you know you can't bear it, that is my advice. Yes, if you know that you can't bear it, you better pack your load and leave. You must not stay there and die out of heart attack. And most of them, after going there, after visiting their side chick, after staying with them, they will come back, find you irritating, hitting you, and you're still relaxing, hoping he will change. You should stay aside first. Stay aside and pray for him. Then when he change, when he now change, he can come back and he can now come for you. But if you feel like there are women who are strong, yes, they don't want, because of their children, yes, I understand, because of your children, you don't want to leave that marriage. You don't want to leave because you know they will take, if you leave, they will try everything possible to take your children away from you because you have no one to speak for you. You want to stay. If you can, stay for that. Stay for the sake of your children. Yes. Stay for their sake. Yeah, they will appreciate it. But if you can't, please, gently leave. Yes. Some do realize their mistakes when the wife gives them space. But some foolish people, they don't realize it. So please, whether you want to stay or you want to pack, stop fighting. Handle the issue with your husband. Handle that issue with him. He should be the one you face. He should be the one to face. He should be the one you should face, not the side chick. The side chick was there sitting and relaxing. He now went for her. Yes. Do not stress yourself for nothing. Yeah. Face that husband of yours. Treat issue with him. You know, one time ago, somebody came to me, a friend of mine, she was like, there is this girl that my husband is dating. I want to go and confront her. And I said, what? Are you kidding me? You want to go and confront who? Don't even go and disgrace yourself. Don't even go and embarrass yourself there. Don't go. I said to her, go to your husband. If you know that time, when he's happy, when his mind is settled, you see smiles on his face, go to him. Oh, my darling husband, this thing that you are doing is not helping matters. I don't like it. You make him see reasons with you. Look at, we are seeking for the fruit of the womb. We have only one child for years. We are seeking for the fruit of the womb. And you are doing this. How do you think God will answer us? Please, can't you do something about this? And you know what? After doing that, she came back to me and said, my friend, I can't thank you enough for the idea you gave to me. Anybody that will tell you to go and fight, to go and do this, that person is not helping matter. That person is not advising you well. Yes. He or she may be saying his or her own mind, but that is not the best solution to handle matter like that. You talk to him. Yes, he will understand. Then when he doesn't understand, that is when you now decide on what to do. But not fighting the side chick. Yes. So guys, I hope you find this piece of advice helpful in your marriage, in your relationship. Yes, thank you for enjoying. Thank you for staying to this point. I love you all. I love you. You know I love you. You know I love you so much, right? You know I love you. So guys, please, if you have not subscribed, please subscribe, share, hit the notification button beside it, yeah, so that whenever I upload a video, you will be able to see it. Yes, I know you do that. Thank you. I love you. Bye.